Hello student and welcome back. I hope you all are enjoying our craft classes every day. Student, you all see a lot of birds around you. But one bird you all know is a crow. So today we are going to learn how to make a crow. So let's start. You require one craft paper. Now crow color is black. के लिए मैंने ब्लैक ही कलर लिया. आफ्टर फोर इन मिडल नाउ अगेन फोर इन मिडल नाउ ओपन. How many fold you got? 1, 2, 3, 4, no? See, folding line. Now folding this way. 1. Now 2. Now 3. And 4. Now after, fold all the corners to the center. See, if look. Corner to center after. See. Folding this way. Now after, fold in half. Yeah, fold in half. This way. Now fold inward to from beak. Now beak banane ke liye aapko yahan pe pocket fold dalne ka. See. First fold in this way. You got your folding line and fold in this way. Your beak is ready. Now draw eye and wings. You draw the eye and wings. अब ये black color पे दिखेगा नहीं, इसके लिए हम दूसरा paper लेंगे और इस पे पहले draw करेंगे, पहले eye draw करेंगे. ये ड्रॉ किया ना उसमें कट करने का.
tell your parents you cut the eyes and wings. See. Now it was the wings also. Wings black hi rehti to aise hi rehne do. Now how to stick? First draw the border. Draw the border, write date, topic, picking. See. Now. Picking put apply little gum. Color. यहाँ क्रोव इज रेडी सी।
I hope you all enjoy your class today. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. See you next time.